got to hang your head in shame with what we achieve. And the truth is, by international surveys, New Zealand has half its existing workforce who don't have the knowledge and skills to foot it in the modern economy. Now, that's an alarming statistic. And if we're 40% don't even have the equivalent of a sixth form certificate, we won't be a first world country. We'll